I am asking you to sign a petition. It is for Sergeant Chen and Detective Vergona to resign. In my opinion, they are just two of a group of corrupt detectives of the detective squad at the First Precinct. It also, the petition asks that the NYPD be investigated by a federal investigation into the abuse of power by the NYPD as well as corruption. Because essentially, I think the word on the street is the NYPD are out of control. So please sign my petition. If you come up against a corrupt cop, please Google CCRB and report them. I know it seems meaningless, but at least they will have to go down and testify under oath and report it to Internal Affairs, which also seems really meaningless, but still do it. If people are up for promotion or attempting to retire, it could be a problem for them until it's resolved. But if they're corrupt and Internal Affairs and CCRB are just protecting them, it's pretty worthless, but still do it anyway. Also, you can print this out, I think the comptroller's website, or go to a lawyer and get a notice of claim. So 90 days from when you were harassed, falsely arrested, something went wrong with the police, you can contact the city with a notice of claim that you're going to sue. So please sign my petition. There's more at change.org. So you just click on the text portion of this YouTube or Google Susanna B. Troy petition, and it should come up. Or change.org, or petition Sergeant Chen, Detective Vergona, NYPD investigation, a federal investigation. You know, please try and find it and sign it. Thank you.